haven't made a video in like super long. And I said I would come back on 16 November, which was like the last day of my O-levels, but I didn't because... Okay, I'm gonna explain now. It's because I've been insanely busy. Like, insanely busy. Firstly, right after my exam on the 16th of November, I headed down the resort world Sentosa to interview Grayson Chance for a special video that's coming up next week. And then on 17th November, the day after my last exam, I had to rush off at night for the Grayson Chance MTV session showcase. And these 3 days I've been insanely, I keep saying insanely, these few days I've been crazy busy because I'm actually part of this new production that's gonna be on Okto. It's called After School and it's like a TV show, a bit like Glee but more for kids, huh? And I'm acting as this character called Celeste, and she likes to sing, she's really capable, and she has two amazing friends. And the whole thing is like a musical, so there's singing, dancing, it's pretty fun. But rehearsals are insane, they're every day from like 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Plus, for the whole month of December, we're gonna be filming the whole month until like the 30th or 31st. It's insane, and it'll be airing next January, like late January. That's why I've been crazy busy. But I will try to make vlogs for those. I think my co-actors would love to be on my videos. I think so, right? I don't know, I'll go ask them. But next week, 28 November, Wednesday, is my prom. My first and last prom ever. And I didn't prepare much for it, so I'm quite nervous. I actually wanted to make a prom series, but I don't know whether I still can do that. I'll probably just make a prom vlog or something like that. I'll keep you guys updated. I'll probably upload more videos on the prom stuff. But I'm so excited, it's gonna be my first and last prom. I got a dress. I didn't really get it. My mom gave me her old dress that I'm gonna wear. I didn't buy anything for prom especially. So yeah, that's a few updates. And it hasn't really settled into my brain yet that O-levels are over. O-levels, over, get it? I'm still like in this mode where I cannot accept that O-levels are over, that I never have to study again. Like, I don't need to know what isotopes are. Or like, what bioaccumulation is. And I'm like, whoa! Yeah, so today's video is just a really short update. I'm so sorry I cannot upload a proper video because I just got home and I still have to like take pictures and send to the stylist and all this for the show on Okto. And it's insane. Tomorrow I have a lot of events going on. So I've been very busy, but you can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, like my Facebook page. I update those quite frequently, so you can just go and check it out. You can talk to me there, I reply you very fast. And you can give me video suggestions or anything. So yeah. Okay, all levels are over. I think I should do a little dance for you. Guys, soon, and I'll probably post a video really soon, a vlog, and the Grayson Chance video will be coming out next week. So yeah, stay tuned. And I'm so sorry I took so long to upload a video. I've been crazy busy. Okay, enough excuses. I'm going to sleep. Bye.